Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna attend the Dodger game. Dodger game because it was really hot and the kids couldn't be in the sun too long. Also, fun fact, I get sun rashes, so I can't be in the sun too long. But we went and we drove for a little bit and then we went to Chinatown. We all put on some more sunblock and continued our family day.
Woke up late, somewhere far away from home. Pockets empty, wallet gone. The sun is streaming all on down in my face. Laying down on someone's bed, a girl that I had hardly met. My head is spinning like I've been out days. Now you're waking up too, lying next to me in your room. Now I'm quite used to someone so new. Did you catch my name? Yeah, I wonder how long I've slept in. Don't know where the hell I've been. I know that's alright. Last night we met at one. Drank till two, danced till four. Walked you home, away till dawn. Slept till noon, and now one more. I got that taste, almost to my mouth. It's like I had too much last night. It just felt so right because of you. Stay, cause I've got nothing planned today, and I know that's alright. Last night we met at one. Drink till two, dance till four. Walk to home, away till dawn. Slept till noon, and now one more. Why is it so, so easy with the lights down? Why is it so, so easy when the night's out? Why is it so, so
that's it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching our family having a great day. From the Dodger game all the way to Chinatown to Cuban food. We were all over the place, but we got home and we were so exhausted and we just knocked out. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you'd like to see more, go and subscribe to my channel. a video will pop up here, the most recent video. Go check it out. It was really fun. It was another vlog. Like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see, because I'd love to make this channel more entertaining for my viewers, guys. Have a good day. Bye.